Imagine a world beneath the waves, where entire cities thrive in harmony with the ocean's depths. The mysteries and wonders of underwater cities have captivated our imaginations for centuries. There is a growing interest in underwater habitats. From visionary architects to marine scientists, people are increasingly fascinated by the possibilities of creating sustainable and habitable cities beneath the surface of the sea. Welcome back to Nautical Depths. Today, we embark on an exhilarating journey to explore five important aspects of underwater cities. In this video, we will uncover the challenges, technologies, and fascinating features that make these underwater cities a topic of intrigue and innovation. So let's dive in and discover the secrets of underwater cities together. The first thing you must know about underwater cities is their technology and infrastructure. Underwater cities are remarkable examples of human ingenuity and engineering prowess, requiring advanced technology and carefully planned infrastructure to make them viable. Building structures in the underwater environment presents unique challenges. The engineering and architectural considerations in underwater city development include structural integrity, water resistance, modular construction, foundation, and anchoring. These cities must be designed to withstand the immense pressure exerted by the surrounding water, so they have streamlined designs that help minimize drag and maximize energy efficiency. The technology used in underwater cities enables habitability and efficient functioning. Advanced life support systems provide breathable air, control temperature and humidity, and manage waste within underwater habitats. To reduce dependence on external energy supplies, underwater cities employ renewable energy sources. The technology and infrastructure of underwater cities demonstrate the remarkable progress made in overcoming the challenges of underwater living. These advancements enable the creation of self-sustaining habitats that can support human life and pave the way for further exploration and development of underwater living spaces. The second thing you must know about underwater cities is the benefits and challenges people face while living down there. Underwater cities offer a vision of futuristic living and hold the potential for numerous benefits. However, they also come with their fair share of challenges. The benefits of living down in the depth of the sea include environmental sustainability. By utilizing renewable energy sources such as tidal, wave, and solar power, underwater cities can contribute to a sustainable and low-carbon future. By residing within the ocean environment, inhabitants can actively engage in marine research, monitoring marine life, and promoting the conservation of underwater ecosystems. As coastal areas face the escalating threat of rising sea levels and extreme weather events, underwater cities offer a potential solution. Talking about the challenges, one of the biggest problems they face is engineering and construction complexity. Overcoming the immense water pressure, corrosion, and underwater geotechnical conditions requires innovative engineering solutions and durable materials. Then creating self-sustaining life support systems in underwater cities is crucial for long-term habitation, ensuring a constant supply of breathable air, fresh water, and food, and managing waste and wastewater pose significant technological and logistical challenges. At last, living underwater presents psychological and physiological challenges for inhabitants. Coping with isolation, lack of natural light, and potential sensory deprivation requires careful consideration of human factors and well-being. The third one is the future prospects and possibilities of living in underwater cities. The concept of underwater cities holds immense potential for shaping the future of human habitation. As technology and engineering continue to advance, the possibilities and prospects of living in underwater cities become increasingly intriguing. With the world's population steadily increasing, land scarcity is a pressing issue. Underwater cities offer a unique solution by utilizing the vast and unexplored expanse of the ocean. This can help alleviate population density and provide additional living space without encroaching on land-based ecosystems. They also have the potential to serve as models for sustainable living. These cities can achieve self-sufficiency and significantly reduce carbon footprints by harnessing renewable energy sources such as tidal, wave, and solar power. It will offer unprecedented opportunities for marine research and exploration. Living within the ocean environment allows for continuous monitoring of marine life, studying ecosystems, and gaining a deeper understanding of the complexities of the underwater world. Underwater hotels, recreational facilities, and leisure activities can be developed to cater to visitors, creating economic opportunities and supporting the growth of local economies. Fourth on our list is sustainable living in underwater cities. Sustainability lies at the core of the vision for underwater cities. These innovative habitats seek to establish a harmonious relationship between human inhabitants and the fragile underwater ecosystem. Sustainable living practices are crucial to ensure underwater cities' long-term viability and environmental stewardship. Tidal, wave, and solar power can be utilized to generate electricity, meeting the city's energy needs, while minimizing reliance on fossil fuels. Implementing energy-efficient appliances, smart grid systems, and optimized waste management practices can further reduce resource consumption and waste generation. They can incorporate closed-loop systems to minimize waste and maximize resource efficiency. Waste management systems can include advanced filtration and recycling technologies to repurpose wastewater and solid waste, reducing reliance on external disposal methods. Underwater cities can serve as platforms for marine conservation efforts. Strict regulations and monitoring systems can be implemented to protect the surrounding underwater ecosystems and minimize the impact of human activities. Sustainable living in underwater cities is a collective effort that involves innovative technology, responsible resource management, and a commitment to environmental conservation. By embracing sustainable practices, underwater cities can serve as models for environmentally conscious living, demonstrating the potential for humans to coexist harmoniously with the underwater world. The fifth thing to know about underwater cities is environmental considerations. The development and operation of underwater cities require careful consideration of environmental factors to preserve and protect the delicate marine ecosystem. These cities must be designed and managed to minimize negative impacts on the surrounding marine ecosystem. Strict regulations and monitoring systems can be implemented to prevent habitat destruction, pollution, and disturbance to marine life. Maintaining water quality is crucial for the well-being of underwater cities' inhabitants and marine life. Implementing advanced water treatment systems to remove contaminants, nutrients, and pollutants from wastewater is essential. They must also mitigate noise and light pollution to minimize disturbance to marine organisms. Excessive noise from construction, transportation, or other human activities can disrupt the behavior and communication of marine life. Using sound-absorbing materials and carefully scheduling activities can help reduce noise impacts. Underwater cities can be designed to promote the growth of artificial reefs, providing new habitats for marine organisms. Artificial structures that mimic natural reef formations can attract and support diverse marine life, enhancing local biodiversity and ecological resilience. Looking towards the future, underwater cities offer a promising solution to land scarcity and a potential path to sustainable living. By incorporating these environmental considerations, underwater cities can minimize their ecological footprint and contribute to preserving and protecting the marine environment. By acting as responsible custodians of the oceans, underwater cities can serve as models for sustainable coastal development and promote the long-term health and resilience of our planet's underwater ecosystems. Exploring the fascinating world of underwater cities reveals a realm of innovation, sustainability, and boundless possibilities. We have delved into five important aspects that shed light on the marvels of these submerged habitats. I hope you enjoyed watching our videos. Make sure to like the video and do let us know in the comments section, would you like to be an inhabitant of an underwater city? Before leaving, subscribe to the channel for more interesting videos like this and hit the bell icon for further updates and stay tuned.